Thank you. Thank you. That was Brahms' Variations on a Theme by Paganini. And I've been asked to do a bit of talking about this piece, which will end the first half for the interval. Because it is a contemporary piece written by the American composer Lowell Liebermann, who was a composer and pianist. And this set of four short pieces is called Gargoyles. And it includes four pieces where the first and the last are kind of more dramatic and scary representations of what you might call gargoyles, and the inner two are more kind of unsettling and more mysterious.
Thank you. Thank you.